The University of Makeni has all it takes to be a university. If you are thinking for a quality library, UNIMAK is number one. And if you are thinking for a good and healthy environment, UNIMAK is number one. Now, this is an initiative from the MassCom department. Now, why many students choose to study MassCom in University of Makeni is because the institution or department has created an enabling environment wherein students will specialize in different areas like broadcasting as a journalist, public relations officer, and development communication.
Out there. The witnesses to all of this above mentioned, I have a colleague of mine here who has done a secondary studios inquiry about this effect to come and give to you guys the presentation in order for him to explain the weakness of this education in this country. So I have my colleague here with me by the name of John Sebe Magaikote. Welcome to see you.
Alright, thanks so much. And I want to say humble greetings to all our beautiful listeners. Of course, I go by the name Prince Magai John Sebekonte. Other people call me Zuku Uchu, meaning wisdom from God. I'm a Nigerian by name and a Sierra Leonean by nationality. Definitely, as you've heard from the presenter, I'm here to talk about the downfall of education in our country, Sierra Leone. Education in my country, Sierra Leone, is compared to being a frustration. And for that, in that light, in my opinion, it is full of corruption, compulsion, suppression, extortion, destruction, discrimination, intimidation, and marginalization. And our government needs to make a demonstration and investigation about this situation. So, it will not cause the repetition of failure of education in Sierra Leone as a nation. I pledge my complexion. And I know my expression that these students need no distraction in the area of education. Because for our students, it is an obligation in our organization to complete our mission. Because we have to build Africa, which is our continent. And to build our environment, we need development. Even we have to do this at this moment. And if our government at this present moment do not bring any development for our students, we will face embarrassment. It is our own country. And all of our development will be sentimental to various departments. Look at those students. Are you doing